That. Why you gon' keep that thing from me? Why you gon' do like that? Why you gon' act like you don't know?
Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be doing a try on haul review for one of my favorite online companies, clothing companies that I recently discovered a couple months ago. So if you have not heard about Pink Blush, I highly recommend it. If you look on Instagram, I'm pretty sure somewhere on the Instagram community you've seen ladies trying on their clothes, and I'm telling you, I absolutely love them. So I think I pretty much found them because I am heavily on Instagram, and a lot of the moms and moms to be, I noticed that they were starting to wear this brand a lot, and I'm like, let me take a look. So first off, I started off being an ambassador for them, and I love the program. It was really easy, and I absolutely love the clothes. The first item I received, I'm like, this is great quality. And I love the fact that there's sizes for everyone, and they even have maternity clothes as well. You can wear the maternity clothes and you don't have to be pregnant, if that makes any sense as well. So I got involved with them, and then they asked me to do a try-on haul for them, which I am so excited to do. I just want to say thank you to them because it has been a little while, but y'all know a lot has been happening with me, and I just finally got around to do that. So I just want to thank them so much for their patience. So first and foremost, let's talk about this shirt that I'm wearing. If you follow me on social media, you've probably seen me wear this about 8 times. I love black shirts because black shirts, especially plain black shirts, because you have different ways that you can wear this. I absolutely love this. You can style this with a sweater, with a blazer, but of course you wouldn't want to cover up all of this pretty lace, but you can still wear it in different ways. I've worn this with jeans, I've worn this with leggings, I've worn it with a sweater, many different ways. I absolutely love this shirt. Next, I got these two tight fitting dresses. These are dresses that I would wear, or this particular dress, this is something that I probably would have worn on New Year's Eve going out, or I would wear to a club if you're going out, or if you even want to wear it as a business casual outfit at work, you could do that. Obviously you will have to pull it down. I don't know if y'all can tell as I'm trying this on, wasn't too comfortable with this because it is a little tight fitting, is form fitting, so obviously you can see my stomach. I would not step out the house wearing this unless I have a girdle on, so yeah. The next dress, I honestly like this a little bit more than I like the other one because it's black, it's a little bit darker. Add your midsection a little bit more into it, but I love the sleeve as well. So if you were going out on a cold January night, you wouldn't have to worry about a sweater so much. But these dresses are so comfortable. They stretch, and I do believe they go up to about 3X. So this is really, really nice. Again, I would not leave the house without wearing a girdle with it. Next are the yoga pants. So I love them, y'all. They are absolutely comfortable, but my only thing about the yoga pants were they were extremely very long. Even with me rolling it up, as I showed y'all in the video, or with me trying it on, it wasn't rolled up, but even with me rolling it up, it's still very long for me. So I don't know if I would order a size up or down. I'm not too sure what I would do with this, but it's long, so for petite ladies, even if you're not petite, because I am 5'8", so I'm not the shortest person on the bunch, so I gotta find creative ways to wear this. I have tried wearing this and tucking it into my Uggs. I would wear tall Uggs with them if you're gonna tuck them in, because the shorter ones, it look kind of awkward. But again, these are so soft, so comfortable. I wish I would have even gotten them in black. Next is the white and black striped shirt. Y'all, I love this shirt. I got this from them a while ago, and I've worn it at least 20 different times. You can kind of tell of how worn it looks, but it's so comfortable. I don't know what kind of material that they use for their stuff, but I'm telling y'all, it's soft, it's comfortable, it makes you never want to even take it off. I could easily sleep in their clothes and still be very comfortable. So this short dress, I don't know what kind of dress you would call it, but number one, I am absolutely in love with the sleeves. You cannot go wrong with the little bell you cannot go wrong with the sleeves. And I just love this. This is a fun dress. You can wear it with leggings, you can wear it without. Honestly, I'm so happy to have this in my closet. I'm probably gonna go get some more in a different color. Last but not least is the maxi dress. So I've actually worn this out before, and again, as everything else I've said, I love this dress. It's so comfortable and it's fun and it's just nice and flowy. I feel like you can wear this dress many types of ways. I actually wore it out to lunch one day. You can wear it to a nice brunch. If you're going to a wedding that's not super super dressy, I would wear this. This is so cute. I wouldn't style this with anything besides earrings because this dress stands out alone on its own. Again, very, very comfortable. Definitely, whenever I do have my next baby and I take my maternity photos, I'm definitely going to be checking out their website to find a dress, because this maxi dress was everything, but I would get it in a nice solid color if I'm going to be taking those type of photos. Anyways, that is the end of my try on haul review. If y'all want to see more try on haul reviews or try on hauls, just let me know. I just want to thank Pink Blush again for thinking of me and allowing me to try on some of your clothes. As soon as I get off of here, I'm about to make another purchase. All right, y'all, see you in my next video.